morning children, there is a learning class for UPSC students. Today we are going to learn about revision for FMR question. Okay? This is revision for FMR test. Okay children, this is revision for FMR test. It's first round test. Understood children? So today we are going to learn English and Math subject writing. Okay, first we learn all the children, that is subject of English, words of having textbook children. So open your UK Geography textbook from page number 4. Okay children, what we have here? We have here alphabets. So you see children, these all words here, A. So these words, aeroplane, apple, and so these three words also begins with letter of A. And next we have here three words. In each one letter also we have three pictures and three words also. Okay, you also learn this one for this channel. Okay, now my explanation. So you see first letter. What we have in first letter in alphabet? A. That is letter of A. A for hand, A for apple, A for aeroplane. So these three words also having beginning letter, what is A. Next, A after what will come? B. B for butterfly, B for bat, B for ball. C for cat, C for caravan, C for car. Next, C after what will come? D. D for dog, D for door, and D for D. D after what will come? E. You also may identify the picture and tell the words, children. Tell the names, okay? Next, E for what is this, children? What we picture we have in here? Eagle. B for eagle, B for elephant, E for X. And next, E after what will come? F. F for fish, F for flower, F for frying. G for grapes, G for gum, G for girl. And next, H for horse, H for hand, H for house. Listen carefully, children. I'll ask you the test also for oral. You also learn. Okay? Next, H after what will come? I for ink, I for igloo, I for ice cream. Next, I after what will come? J for jam. J for gel, J for G. J after K. K for cat, K for kangaroo, K for king. K after L. L for ladder, L for lamb, L for lemon. Okay, L after what will come to M. M for mug, M for motorcycle, M for mango. M after what will come to N. N for nest, N for nick, N for needle. Next, sorry, nail. N after O. O for ostrich, O for orange, O for owl. O after P. P for penguin, P for pen, P for parrot. Pigeon. P for pigeon. You can say parrot also. Because of the word also having a certain A. So if we know, so that's why you can say parrot or pigeon, penguin like. Next to P after what you mention? Q. Q for queen, Q for white, Q for quill. Q after R for rat, R for rooster, R for run. R after S. S for sun, S for sheep, S for shoe. And next, S after what will come to run? T. T for teapot, T for train, T for turtle. Okay, next T after U. U for uniform, U for umbrella, U for umpire. U after V. V for van, V for violin, V for vegetables. B after we have W. W for whale, W for watermelon, W for bizarre. W after X, Y, Z. X for ecstasy, Y for yoga, Z for zebra. Okay, words are learned. Picture identification with words also. Understood, children? Okay, I hope you all are understood. Next, open your writing, children. Means English class work. Open your English class work, children. So, take an image in the last class. What are you done, children? In the last class, you already done matching same letters. So, you learn some names, children. So, that's why. So, those names, once again, you remember for division for this, children. Okay? So, open your English class work. Take a new page. Right there, children. First. So, this is division for first round, children. First name. Write alphabets. L, capital and small letters. So you write both children, capital with small letters also. You write, okay? You see children, you have to follow the lines and write. What comes between? dash C, C dash E, F dash H, I dash K, J dash L, E dash G, B dash D. Yes, we should. So here there will be left hand also some letter and right hand also some letter. And give here in the middle those letters that we have given small small dashes. What to make identify? What will come? A after what will come? C after what will come? A and C in between what will come? In between is Madhya letter. So then here we have missing letters. So what to make identify? So just leave here A and C in between what will come? A and C in between B. C and E in between D. F and H between G. I and K between J. J and L between K. Okay, next to E and L, G between F. B and D between C. So this is for between letter. So before that letter, so the A first dash after that letters. So whatever before letters is C identified. And next to after letter means, so the A first letter after that they given dashes. Have to make all the comes in after. So here they are in between. So left two sides also we have in two letters, some letters. So in between they even leave the spaces. You have to make identity for what will comes in between. Like understood? And next two. So next two in children. Match with same number. Sorry, match with same letter. Match with same letters. First write children A. So this is A. Just imagine this is A column, this is B column. So you will leave your space because of your match module. So write here A, E, G, H, I, J, B. You see children, write first H here and then next E. Sorry, A and here write E, I, G, B, J. Oh, you see children, you see the two columns also. From A column to B column, not a match with the same letter. You see E, A, first letter here. Because we are having three letters, so same, that is letter of L. Okay, next I. as your children. Children, you also practice in notebook or class of children. Present video also for revision. Okay? Thank you, children. We will meet in the next class.